please welcome to the stage our United States Senator, Chuck Grassley.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Can I make one thing clear for Barbara and me to you, that we work for you, you don't work for us. And we also would like to have you understand that we know that the office of U.S. Senator is a public trust. My town meetings, I've felt a common theme throughout this year. Some words keep cropping up all the time. I'm scared is what my constituents are saying. They're also saying, I don't like what's happening to America. And you know what they're reacting to? They're reacting to the fact that Pelosi and Reid are digging us into a fiscal hole, and they don't like that. They know that a bankrupt America is not good for the world as well as for us. And of course, we know that the first rule of being in a hole is stop digging. And of course, this election, we're going to take the shovels away from Reid and Pelosi. You know that I believe in the principles that made America great and also made America generally. I went to Congress not to join the club, but to join the fight for those principles. Reid and Pelosi want to remake America in their image. The battle then is between the American people on the one hand and the Reid and Pelosi disciples on the other hand. And of course, those are pretty good odds for us, especially this year. I say what I mean, and I mean what I say. My mission is to stop the Reid Pelosi job-killing agenda, do more for American families and less for Washington, D.C., take bold action safeguarding the American dream and bringing accountability to government. Americans want and Americans deserve the real original Constitution. A strong military, lower taxes, jobs through the private enterprise, border security, no apologizing for America. And most importantly, respect for life. A Republican Congress will reclaim America from Pelosi and Reid. Barbara and I have always appreciated your support, and we appreciate your hard work as well. We need your vote this year. Together, we will reclaim America.